870 right there.
Whoa. The flaps are going down.
Look at that.
Yeah, there goes the flaps.
Yep.
Wonder when he's gonna put up the spoilers.
We'll do that when we get on the ground.
Whoa. We're shaking. Look at the plane over there.
Okay, oh yeah, there it is.
That's fun.
You get all the heat rising off the ground right now. It's buffeting the airplane. Now, this airport is way out here.
I've never been to this one.
45 miles in Disney. Yeah, I went to the old one.
Long time ago. I've never flown.
There's like a pure yellow plane over there.
Yeah, it's a DHL.
Ah, I can see the airport. Oh, there goes the spoilers. Oh, he had them up for a second. Whoa. There we go. Smooth landing.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I've had worse.
Oh, I've had way worse.
Yeah, bounce.
Crab wall.
Wind.
Yeah.
So,
they say that's...
On behalf of Southwest Airlines, specialist flight crew, I'd like to welcome everyone to Denver for your safety and safety of those ground. Please remain safe. Seatbelts fast and all carry on luggage. Note, we arrived at the gate. Captain, turns off fasten seatbelt sign. I'll take care when opening the overhead bins. You are to place there and shift around during the flight may fall out. If you make connection here in Denver, if you're going to San Jose, that's out of C-29. Los Angeles, C-32. Boise, C-47. Salt Lake City, C-46. Do look around, make sure you have all your personal belongings aboard the plane. It certainly has been a pleasure spending part of our Monday with you. We know you have a choice of flying. Appreciate your business here at Southwest. Again, we do apologize for running behind the schedule. We did try to make up a little bit of time for you today. If you'll give us another try here in the near future, and we'll try to make it up to you. Have a great rest of the week. Come back in real soon to see us.
There's a plane that just landed right behind us.
Oh, yeah.
On the same runway.